Hey, Sandy, guess what I found?
I hate to ask.
I found an elf on the shelf. I just brought one.
I hate those things.
No, no, they're great. I love them.
No, you'll see. They're evil. You'll see.
Don't be ridiculous. You'll love it.
Those things creep me out.
No, here, I'll tell you what. What I'll do is I'll show you. Wait, hold on. I laid it right here. Where is it now?
You're freaking me out.
No, it was. I laid it right here. You saw it. Oh, did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Oh, boy. I'm going to call the manufacturer.
Hello, thanks for calling Santa's Workshop North Pole, where we treat every day like Christmas. Due to the season's high call volume, you may experience extended wait times. Remember, there's room for everyone on the nice list. Better serve you, we have provided a few options. If you are a parent that has a child that is questioning the existence of Kris Kringle, press 1. If a child who has a parent or guardian that is questioning the existence of Kris Kringle, press 2. If you're calling to check on your naughty or nice status, press 3. If you wish to report a rogue elf on a shelf or any suspicious elf behavior, press 4. And remember, the best way to spread Christmas cheer is singing loud for all to hear.
Oh my God, that evil elf is throwing knives.